Ratonhnhaké, wake up. Ratonhnhaké, rise, we must go.
Mother, what are you doing here?
Are you still dreaming? We came here together. Now we must go.
I thought I'd lost you. But you're here.
I am here. I have always been here. Are you all right?
Better than all right.
Good. Now come. I have heard screaming in Ganyungeha close by. We must learn what is going on. This could all be my fault.
What is your fault? What have you done?
On the right. Steal the source of his power.
On the left. She's not the one you want.
Get him until you die. Face in a barrel, my
son. Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
What could Washington have to do with this? He is no longer commander-in-chief. He retired to Mount Vernon.
A lovely fantasy, Ratonhnhaké. You know Washington went mad with power long ago. I tried to stop him, but failed. And now I have brought down his wrath upon my own people.
I do not understand. None of it fits.
Washington's men are raiding Concord right now, murdering everyone. They're looking for you, Genadio.
King Washington.
Come. Never imagined he would strike us so recklessly.
Are you talking about Commander Washington? Why did that woman call him king?
Many innocent people are suffering because of me. Not only the villagers. We must protect as many as we can.
Only tell us where she is and these people live, refuse, and they burn. It's really quite simple.
We don't know who you want.
Very well.
Please, please. There are women and children in there. Are you a monster? Do not do this.
You had your chance.
Surprise. again. This is all because of me.
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest. I cannot understand what is going on.
get this gun to stop.
Retreating! We have done it!
Washington's troops do not retreat. They advance or die. To Lexington. We'll have a better vantage point from there. If I had only succeeded in taking a scepter, now I must make amends.
Scepter? Mother, this all becomes more and more difficult to understand.
There she is. The savage that tried to steal the source and symbol of my power. Gaze upon it, or it will be the last object you will ever see. I come here to destroy both you and your sad village. For none like you will be allowed to live.
Commander Washington, why are you doing this? After all we accomplished, take hold of your senses.
Another delusional savage. I have never had such a firm grasp on my senses. Now bend your knee to your monarch, and make penitence in the last moments before you are blasted to your dread reward! Corporal, take care of them!
Ratonhnhaké, Abluko! good over there. Drop them from setting off the turret. Here comes another one. He tried to destroy the entire town. It is all my fault.
I do not understand. Washington knows me. He is a man of reason, if nothing else. But that was not the man I once called my friend.
Are you confused? When would you ever have met that monster?
I met him. Mother, this is all wrong. Washington, the violence, all of it.
We must get back and warn our people in the village. Before the Mad King spreads his destruction there.
Disaster.
This way. It will be faster. Mad King George is on the warpath and intends to destroy our village. We need every able body to protect it. Come with us.
We know. Oya Nair sent us to collect the boughs of the Great Willow. She means for us to defend our people.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it.
You have seen what it can do. Is it dangerous?
I have seen it. It is worse than dangerous. It is a promise of madness, even death for those who lack the Constitution.
We cannot disobey the Clan Mother.
Believe me! The tea of the Great Willow is folly. Come back with us.
We will fulfill the Clan Mother's request. We will collect the boughs. Speak to Oya Nair, and if you can convince her, we will burn them.
I intend to.
What is the tea of the Great Willow?
Something our people should never have discovered. It is the tea brewed of the Great Willow's virgin boughs and consumed by our warriors. It grants certain strengths for the Hungarian, but for every physical boon it gives, it robs a piece of the mind. It must never be made.
Did you drink it?
Never. But I have seen what happens to those who do. You are the son of a man of violence. It would affect you far more than anyone else. I will not allow you to drink it. Thank the Maker we are not too late. You intend to brew tea of the Great Willow? Have you forgotten the consequence of drinking it? I have not.
No, Ganadio. But when our people face a threat like the Mad King, there are no other paths.
No other paths? We can fight them as human beings. My son and I have had success, just the two of us. Imagine the strength of our whole village.
And how many of these fearless blue coats have you brought down at a time? Two? Five? Ten? Thousands will come to destroy us. Thousands that you awoke. Our people's survival depends on the strength of the Great Willow.
You are as mad as the king. Do what you will, but my son will not drink the tea.
Then, like you, he will die.
Stupid old woman.
What would you have us do, Mother? We have no choice but to fight.
I know. I have something that will help. Something from your father.
My father?
He left it for you long ago, before he died.
My father left those for me.
He was part of an order. A secret brotherhood.
I know who my father was. And I know what those are.
You do?
They will certainly help.
How do you know all this?
I cannot explain. Everything is all wrong here. All of this should not be. You should not be. I watched you.